The Grand Army of the Republic Memorial Bench, made of granite, is located near the GAR flagpole. The bench was donated by the ladies of the GAR and presented by Alma C.J. Spechner of Madison, Wisconsin, patriotic instructor of the ladies of the GAR. The presentation took place at the 1938 convention in Des Moines.